Bang bang bang. Bang bang bang. Halo guys, balik lagi di channel gua Bima Sudiro. Kali ini gua bakal mainin lagi game Far Cry 5 dan ini udah gameplay ke-7. Oh, apa nih? Kita harus cari mobil dulu, guys. Oh, the VIP.
Good shot.
Good shot.
I'm getting the hell out of here. Fuck yeah. I'll land in the heavy.
Moving out. Can't stay here.
What?
Here comes a fight!
Sniper?
Please, Lord, I need some help.
Yeah, go for it.
Fuck, I don't want to die here.
Come on. That was so sudden. Let's go then.
Right behind you.
Thank you. was close then. LMG. Let's see. That's the guy. Things clear. Yes. Come on, come on, come on.
Good thinking. Anyway, yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it.
I know it.
And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive.
Okay.
Zip's outlook on life is unique.
World's not coming to an end like
Ready
the cult says. That's a demonically driven
Watch out, Boomer.
Ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about.
Bliss. The bliss.
They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. The
valley's so chaotic right now.
Stop here.
Okay, let's go. Where are we going?
I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
Nothing like night in the country. No artificial light to give away your position.
There they are, Dip. Oh, sweet little angels. It's for the best.
Okay, wait up. Let's see. How about the guards?
Stay alert.
We got the VIP.
First babe I ever held.
Kill the VIP. More left.
Did you get them all? Nope.
Yes. Any more? Die. Hmm. Die. Okay.
It's like a super gross scavenger hunt.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high.
Whoa.
These should do it.
Nothing more loyal than a good dog.
Watch out.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
Boom.
Maybe my sister has some more ass to give me.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate. How they're tainting all the animals with something called bliss or some such. I don't know. Look, I know the guy used to work for you back in the day, but he's gone AWOL with all the conspiracies. He just won't quit. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose. Says it's the only way to stop the globalist agenda. Yeah, right. Like we're gonna pass up the kind of cash the seeds are offering? Look, if he comes by again and I'm not around, just lie. Tell him exactly what he wants to hear and send him on his way. Don't let him get in your head.
Nothing better than a warm fire and dog breath.
Secure the stockyard.
Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Sheena? No! Turn back, cows! Don't come in here!
Oh, no. Come on. Udah full sekarang. The atonement.
Why does someone always have to suffer?
I'm hearing reports that the Colts beefed up the defenses in all of their outposts countywide. Watch yourself.
Take them for everything they got.
Hmm.
rights personally. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me?
No. Ini cuma bisa nyuruh-nyuruh doang, enggak mau ikutan. Low thermite. Padahal kita baru dari sana ya, guys. Oke, kita balik aja. No, wait, where's our car? Right there. Kayak rame banget ini. One more.
Cover me, reload it. No, get my back.
Take them for everything they got.
Switch your places.
Hey.
They got the jump on me.
Hey, I get the next one.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the old machinery got damaged in a fight with Cult, but if you can fix it, you can stop the water and grapple down to it.
Cover me. I'm going in.
Yo.
So long.
Let's take our car. Now he died.
Found something good.
Let's go, guys.
After you. I'm ready to go. Shit.
We got company. Sniper.
Cultists over there.
Another safe. Okay, time to take him down. Another med kit. Full. Come on, let's go. One more place to go, and we're done.
Live balls in here. Spread out and defuse them before this whole place blows.
Hurry!
Die. Die. Die.
I could use an assist over here.
Fire! Fire!
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
I think you're in the clear. Now tighten your butthole and bear witness to the sights and sounds of true unadulterated justice.
Ooh.
True grit warriors. This is what we look like.
Yay. Oke guys, sekarang misi yang ini udah selesai. Oke, jadi untuk gameplay ke-7 Far Cry 5 sampai sini dulu guys. Nanti kita akan lanjutin lagi karena juga ini bisa kita lihat resistance points kita udah penuh, jadi udah bisa buat lawan si John. Tapi gue nggak bakal langsung take down si John ini karena ada beberapa misi lagi ya yang bisa kita mainin nih. Kayak ini ada Green Bus Fertilizer Co, Copperhead Rail Yard, Lorna Truck Shop. Oh ternyata tinggal dua ini aja, Copperhead sama Green Bus Fertilizer Co. Oke guys, jangan lupa stay tune terus di channel gua di Bima Sudiro, karena John Sragen ini sebentar lagi bakalan kita take down semuanya. Dan kalau kalian suka dengan video gameplay seperti ini, jangan lupa klik tombol like. Kalau nggak suka ya tinggal dislike aja. Dan gua akan sangat berterima kasih kalau kalian mau subscribe ke channel gua. Oke guys, sampai di sini dulu. Tungguin di gameplay berikutnya. Oke, stay tune ya. Bang, bang, bang.